This is Lois Lane of the Daily Planet, reporting from aboard Air Force One.
Miss Lane.
Mr. President.
That was the day the boy turned into Superman.
Wow. Read again, please.
There will always be more adventures for another day.